Hi friends, this is at the rate I old monk, and today we are with the Vivo Y95 versus Vivo V9 Pro. We are going to check the specification, design, display of the devices, camera features. Also at the same time we will check the gaming feature, which one performs better. This is not a comparison, this will be a quick general discussion about both the devices which are coming at nearly a same price point. Talking about the Y95 price point, it is for 16,990, whereas the Vivo V9 Pro is coming for 17,990. Now, what is the difference? Definitely, there is a difference in the notch. You can see that it has a square rectangular kind of notch, the V9 Pro. Talking about the Vivo Y95, it has a water drop notch with the Hello full view display. So this is what you are getting. Talking about the offerings inside the box, we are getting the same contents. It will have, both will coming with the earphones, both have the charging adapter. And talking about the adapter rating, I will show you the both adapter rating. You can pause the video here and check out the adapter rating. And both are similar, both have a huge battery. Talking about the Vivo Y95, it comes with a battery of 4030 mAh, whereas talking about the Vivo V9 Pro, it comes with the 3290 mAh. So this is the battery, what you are getting a difference, where the Vivo V9 Pro feels a little bit heavy in comparison with the Vivo Y95. As you can see, both have a gradient finish, but the Y95 is definitely the color Nebula Purple, looks pretty much premium. It looks good. Both are in the plastic back, and they have the dual rear camera setup. Both are 13+2 megapixel camera rear setup at the back. Talking at the bottom, you are getting the noise cancellation mic. There is also a 3.5mm jack, micro USB charging slot, speaker grills. There is a fingerprint sensor on the back of both the devices. Talking about the Vivo Y95, it has a kind of rectangular fingerprint sensor, whereas the Vivo V9 Pro has kind of square kind of fingerprint sensor. Talking about the slots, both come with the three dedicated slots. So you are getting the two nano SIM card slot and one micro SD card slot. So as far as the slots are considered, definitely Vivo is not compromising on those things. Talking about the display, both are rich, but the Vivo V9 Pro has 6.3 inch FSD plus display, whereas the Vivo Y95 comes with the 6.22 inch HD plus display, which is 19:9 aspect ratio for both the devices. Talking about the processor, the Vivo V9 Pro comes with the octa-core processor, Snapdragon 660, whereas the Vivo Y95 comes with the octa-core processor, Snapdragon 439. Now, what is the difference? What I will tell you, that 660 is more on the performance basis. Talking about the Vivo Y95, it is more on the camera centric. Why? We will check it out that later. Talking about the expandable memory, both support up to 256GB of expandable memory. Talking about the front camera, the Vivo V9 Pro comes with the 16 megapixel of the front camera. Talking about the Vivo Y95, it has a 20 megapixel front camera. Both come with the AI support, and definitely the camera is good enough. We will talk about that also in the other segment. And this is what we are getting in the hardware specs. Talking about the OS, both are running on Android 8.1 Oreo OS, but Vivo V9 Pro is running on FunTouch OS 4.0, whereas the Vivo Y95 is running on FunTouch OS 4.5. This is the major difference. So 0.5 is definitely little bit more upgraded software. Talking about the rear camera, both the devices can shoot full HD video at 30 fps. Talking about the front camera, both the devices can also shoot full HD videos at 30 fps. They can also shoot 720p and 480p also. So definitely both the cameras are similar. But talking about the camera specification, definitely Vivo Y95 takes the upper edge. It has a 20 megapixel front shooter, and whereas the Vivo V9 Pro has only 16 megapixel front shooter. Talking about the front camera, both the devices can do the face unlock very easily, and both have the fingerprint sensor as the another secondary option to unlock the device. Now talking about the OS, what I was talking is the skin, FunTouch OS 4.0 and 4.5. There is a little bit difference here. You can see the settings gear icon. There will be a minute difference in the icons, in the apps, it may be in the fonts, you can check it. Maybe few things will be added in the Vivo Y95, I'm still not sure, but Vivo V9 Pro may get the another skin update, which is 4.5 very soon, as per according to me. me. Now talking about the benchmark score, the Vivo V9 Pro is on the left here. You can see it takes a huge leap over the Vivo Y95 because it is coming with the Snapdragon 660 processor, whereas the Vivo Y95 is coming with the Snapdragon 439 processor. Talking about the AnTuTu score, definitely there will be a difference, and this difference is definitely huge. Talking about the display, the Vivo comes with a 6.3 inch Full HD Plus display, but the Vivo Y95 is coming with the HD Plus display. So the display has been compromised in Y95, but at the same time, the front camera has been bumped up to 20 megapixel, which was earlier in V9 Pro was 16 megapixel. Talking about the battery also, it has been boosted to 4000 milliampere battery for the Vivo Y95. When compared with the Vivo V9 Pro, it is 3260, which is a huge difference. And you can see the water drop notch in the Y series is a major upgrade, as this is only coming with the top model like OnePlus 6T, Vivo V11 Pro, Oppo F9 Pro. These are the phones what are getting the water notch display. Now talking about the gaming, if we open the PUBG in both the devices, Vivo V9 Pro definitely takes the upper edge as it has a Snapdragon 660 octa-core processor definitely. Talking about the graphics, it can support up to HD graphics. As far as the frame rate is concerned, it will be going to the highest frame rate. But when compared with the Vivo Y95, the 439 chipset, which is Snapdragon processor, is not as powerful, and it will go up to only the balanced mode or up to the smooth mode. These are the modes what you are getting. And in terms of the frame rate, it will go only to the low or the medium. It will definitely not reach to the high one. Now let's check the gameplay for both the devices. Vivo V9 Pro comes with the 6GB of RAM. It has an octa-core processor, Snapdragon 660 as a heartbeat. Whereas the Vivo Y95 comes with the Snapdragon 439, it comes with the RAM of 4GB. Now, comparing both the devices side by side, the RAM is definitely Vivo V9 Pro comes with the upper edge. The display is better in the Vivo V9 Pro with the 6.3 inch. Now, Vivo Y95, it comes with the 4GB of RAM and Snapdragon 439, but at the same time, it has a 4000 mAh battery, whereas the Vivo V9 Pro comes with the 3260 milliampere battery. Both the devices coming with a different price tag. The Vivo V9 Pro is coming for 17,990 and exclusive only on Amazon.in, whereas coming to the Vivo Y95, it will be available through all the major e-commerce platform. It includes the Flipkart, Paytm, Amazon.in, and the price point is 16,990. This is what you are going to get it for. There will be two colors. It will be coming in the Nebula Purple and also the Starry Black. These are the two colors what you will get for the device. And this is the major difference of both the devices. It is up to you which segment you want to go around, because Vivo Y95 is also offering you 20 megapixel front camera. So definitely the selfie lovers and those who love to have a big battery in the smartphone, the Y series is good for go. And Y series, this is the top model. You are getting everything in the notch and everything in the entry segment of the company. Whereas the Vivo V9 Pro, it is the starting series of the V series, and where the V smartphone, whereas it goes to the V11 Pro, which is the topmost flagship kind of smartphone by Vivo. So this is all about the Vivo V9 Pro and the Vivo Y95. This is at the rate. I old monk signing off. Please like the video, share the video. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button below for us.